Well, hello gamers, I'm Mortuari, and welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. And it's time to continue our adventures. I think we were busy playing episode 2, so I'm gonna switch to that. And this is where we left off last time, so...
Are they following us?
I have no idea. Oh, yeah.
Just the other car.
Oh, no.
Looks like we're okay.
This won't probably last very long. We're okay for now. What's the stick in the front?
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
Everyone's dead.
Conrad.
I'm so sorry,
Conrad.
Yeah. She deserved better, but...
You're sorry? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine? Prescott? All because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down,
you did?
Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now.
Hola? The kid is acting up?
Just back away.
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already.
I don't care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
All right. Gabe, that's enough. You've made your point. Put down the gun.
Yeah,
don't
put down the gun.
Again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
That kid there... Yeah, he lost his wife. I actually played the previous chapter and I didn't open fire. And if I remember it correctly, it ended in the same way. They destroyed the village.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish
yeah,
we
have
could.
To bury her.
Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true,
Richmond
have food, walls,
sounds
maybe
good
in a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond?
Huh?
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck
Let's
it.
Go.
Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe. Oh. Hey, you okay? Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
You know, that was really... I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Mm-hmm. A long drive. That's not sounding all that good.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Oh, luckily I have some water. Yeah. I took some water. She doesn't have to open the cap. Okay. Whatever.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Yeah, maybe has fever.
Hot.
Yeah,
hot.
Fever.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner
sepsis.
We get to Richmond, the better.
What the heck is sepsis?
Oh, God damn it.
No idea what sepsis is.
It really hurts.
Wow, I never knew you were the self-pitying type.
Hey, when you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass.
True.
Navi, we both know what's coming.
No, she's not gonna die, right?
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit.
I don't want to lose her
not
as well.
People get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
Kate, come on, Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. Mm. Just think about all that's happened.
Gabe might hear you, but I don't think he's in the same car.
Stop it.
At least I didn't see him in the car.
I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David.
Oh yeah, he is in the same car.
He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope so.
Let's hope so too.
All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You're not going anywhere.
I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh! Hey, careful.
Okay.
Sorry.
A little bump
you
in the road.
Get some rest, Kate.
Yeah, get some rest. Really. Might be difficult if you keep hitting the bumps in the road. Anyway,
parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Ouch. I'm actually starting to wonder what happened in the previous episodes, the previous series, because I heard that bad things happened to Clementine. I haven't played the first one, so I wouldn't know. Oh, I finished number 3. That's nice. Most of the times there are 6 chapters in one episode, so I hope to be able to continue until I finish chapter 4, and then I will be taking a short break, wrapping up this
Great.
Episode.
What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
Of course.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Let's get ready for some zombie killing. Ooh, she's quick, she's quick. She's done that before. Okay, no zombie fighting then? Why?
If we move that car right there, we should be good.
I pressed the wrong thing. Let me quickly...
Good.
There.
Come on.
I think
get
I pressed...
And clear it out.
I clicked outside the window, so the window lost the focus and I lost sound. Okay, let's check some of the cars. This one...
Jesus. How the hell are we going to get that out of the way?
We blow it up? No? Could be. Can we push it? I don't think we can push it. Let's check if there is anything else. Ooh, a garage.
Might be worth checking.
Of course. Might be full of zombies too. But yeah, we have to do something. Just... Ooh, a tow truck. What? It scared the heck out of me. Okay. Is that enough? Yeah, pick up that... how do you call that in English? Wrench? No, I have no idea. No, anything else. I can't walk any further, so I'll have to use the tow thing.
We need to power it somehow.
Power it. Examine.
There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around.
I need cables, no? Wouldn't I need Cable? Actually.
This is the release for the winch spool. Huh. But the lever's broken off.
The lever? But can't I use wrench on? Yeah, of course.
Now I can pull out the cable. I gotta find something to power this.
Something to power this?
Alright. Let's hook this baby up.
Connect, yeah?
Hopefully that'll hold. Still needs something to power this puppy.
Something to power this puppy. Let's ask.
How we doing?
Trip.
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Okay. Okay, nothing else to see up here. So we will have to go that way. Can I push it? No way. I thought so.
Nope.
That's why we need a wrench. Okay. Anything else?
How's Kate doing?
Eleanor.
We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Let me know if anything changes. Oh, there's something else. Look in. Oh, he's just having a look at Kate.
I can't disturb her. She's resting.
Yeah, but if she has something to power the car, why not? Okay. What's this?
You good? Nah, man. I'm not good.
Stupid question.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
He just lost his partner and the only thing I can ask is, you good? Pretty dumb. Oh, anything in the... Oh, yeah.
Handy?
That's what I need. Cables to power the wrench. Quick talk to...
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So?
Gabe?
We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we still have Clementine? Quick talk to Clementine.
What's up?
It's complicated.
It's complicated.
Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Mm-hmm. That's probably a wise thing to say in the situation they are in. Okay, back to the wrench. Now I can power it anyway, so... And I don't think there is anything else to see up here. Come on, head there. Yeah. Use. And now use this thing to connect.
Pop the hood.
Connect the batteries together.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
Ah, this makes a lot of noise. Set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
I think we will be in trouble. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Get the walkers!
So I need to be quick. Yes, that's a good one. That's a good one too. That's what I thought. And then Oh, she's finally coming to help.
Now, go Go! Just drive! Get into Richmond!
Come on, drive!
We're right behind you!
We'll be coming. We just need to kill everyone.
Let's go!
They are true. Oh, he's gonna die. Come on. I shot. Oh, my gun was empty. Who's that? Good.
Shit! The van!
Oh crap, he's pulling the van.
We got bigger problems here!
How are we gonna do that?
The roof! Go!
Get on the roof, of course. It's a good idea. Always a good idea. But... okay.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Thanks, Gabe. We just made a... how should I call that? A croque monsieur, we say? Come on! I was too late. I was still hesitating about the other guy. Let's do that again.
Thanks. Shit! The van!
Up top.
We got bigger problems here!
Yeah, get on the roof. Slowly.
The roof! Go!
Quickly on the roof, then I have to smash that little zombie between those containers. There! Bam!
Get up
and
there,
now
Gabe.
Shoot him!
Go!
Okay, I can shoot, yeah. Come on, I was about to shoot him. Oh, that was close. What now? Jump on the thing, come on, quick. Get on top. This isn't going to work. Oh, behind me too.
Come on,
yeah, grab his hand. Oh, I think I made it at top. Good, but... we're in big trouble, I think. Where the heck did they all come from?
This place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan.
We wait, maybe?
Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Yeah.
Where?
I have seen someone
too.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
I don't think it's a trap.
Guy could have a rifle.
We don't want any
trouble. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
No, we don't want any trouble. You're just passing through.
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Who was that, actually? Oh, there he is. Plenty of zombies. Okay, there he is. Oh, and he won't hear me. Crawl up there? No. That's stupid. He would have heard me already. I even hear myself, so... but talk.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
Oh crap, it's a decoy. Yes, it is. I'm screwed.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up.
Yeah, we had to.
I heard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure.
We all have. Yeah, sure.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
What am I going to do? No, don't fire.
Don't move.
Why did we do that? He wasn't gonna kill us, he said. Well, it's like Clementine said.
Well,
without a gun, we don't have to watch him all the time.
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond?
Oh, no.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Don, we sent the rest up to Richmond.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. What if we get to them first?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there.
Everyone is arguing. Clementine just has to do breathing exercises and relax.
Maybe you could lower
be
those
zen
guns first.
And stuff.
Lord in my ass. We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know.
I think we have
we just
to trust
met
him.
This guy.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you.
Clementine knows more.
This way.
Hey. What do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, actually, there was a Jesus in the last series of The Walking Dead in the TV series as well. Oh, flashback time. Okay. Seems like we finished chapter 4 as well, and we've been running this for 25 minutes by now, so I think this is the perfect opportunity to wrap this up, and hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button, and if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video. And when you are there, feel free to check out the links to my social media pages and also my Patreon account, where you can support me and make me create more videos in the future. Also, feel free to subscribe. Not only do you help me reach my next subscribe goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. That being said, it's time to wrap up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye.